suckers.
Oh, thank God!
Yeah, but you got baked out your mind, though, right?
No more Daniels. This QB controversy is between me and you only. Adam Moran, I challenge you to a duel.
Awesome.
He aimed for the legs. Anything above the legs is a foul. Ready?
No, I'm not.
We good.
All right. Cool. You shot me!
Hey, just in case, man.
Come on!
Yeah, rule number one in the duel. Always bring your own gun. Oh, I love Jesus. He let you do whatever you want to do. All you got to do is apologize after.
You know, I really don't think that's how this works.
Karate lessons?
Yeah, man, I chop a perpetrator in half.
That's pretty good.
Did he get you one of these?
Is that gold?
Yeah. There's no better feeling than gold rubbing against your balls. I've been saying that for years.
What are you wearing?
Solidarity, brother. Solidarity.
Last year, your defense got ripped at the end of the year. You guys were thoroughly embarrassed in the Cypress Bowl. What's different this year?
I feel I've really matured as a leader, Boomer.
It's me. I'm the difference. I wasn't quarterback last year. I'm quarterback this year. Look, if you want to steal something, steal my arm. You see this right here? This is what's killing y'all. Y'all need to steal this.
Is that a challenge, my man?
Yes. Look, I give $1,000 to any Overland fan that can come steal my arm. How that sound?
Sounds pretty stupid.
You want these Benjamins? Huh? You want this arm? Not today, bitch. Money going back to the bank tomorrow. Tell your friends.
Ooh, 16. Yeah.
Snap the ball.
Is he sleeping?
Hey, coach. This QB shit is just too easy, man. I want to play receiver on Saturday.
We're going to play a word association game. I'll say a word, and you just say the first thing that comes to your mind. You ready? Football.
Titties.
Water.
Titties.
Shoulder.
Titties again. You lucky I rioted all my anger out. I'll do it.
Great.
Move out!